1628. Let's see if he aborts this. Okay, we're going into Caro Conn waters. Advanced variation it is. Now, I am probably going to be way out of my prep here. I think we're going to go for a C5 push right away, depending if he's playing the main line. Yeah, so... I don't know if that's right, but we better slow down. Mm-hmm. I've been here before. Here's where I can't remember. I want to get the knight to here, but I feel like if I go here, he goes there. Yeah, let's just do it. So I have a lot of space, but I mean that center of mine can be chipped away at pretty darn good. Yeah, so that was a wasted move. Let's just see. Oh, I see. He wants to cut off squares for my knight. So if I castle, for example, I bet you he's going to play here. But honestly, I always have this. So I go here. He goes there, and then I go here. So I'm not too worried about that, to be honest. Now, I kind of like the idea of castling and pushing this. This is okay so far. Usually I get a lot more cramped in the advanced caro. I don't know it that well, so. I need some water. Like, is he really debating the idea of g4? I wonder. What's funny is I kind of like the idea. So if I push here, and then he goes here. No. Let's think about this carefully. I mean, if I... Okay, if I push here, I think he's going to go here. I'm going to take... Or I'm going to defend. Yeah, we're pushing. Now, we did make this pawn weak, so I wonder if we recapture with the rook and get a rook lift in. See, I kind of don't like this. Takes, takes, here, there, I get my rook lift in. But is that good? So maybe I just defend it. Defend. Now, he might bring a rook here. But it's okay because this queen's in front. Kind of like that idea of taking. Okay with this. He takes, I take, he takes my rook. I mean, whatever. It's not really where I want to go. Like, he's playing on the queen side, and I guess I have to play there right now. Okay, wait. Takes. 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 Here. Yeah, no. Like this, okay. Takes. Takes with check. And that leaves the knight hanging. Ooh, this isn't good. Okay. Takes, 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 here, here, takes, Oh, because the knight still protects the bishop. Okay. Takes. 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 Here. Here. These knights are doing good here. I don't mind them. Now this could be a problem. But then I have a discovered attack on the bishop. Have to protect this pawn, so we're gonna go here. Rook is like kind of isolated over there. Yeah, and now he's gonna threaten. So if I go here, yeah, he could come there. Yeah. I'm okay with this. Wait a minute. Check. Takes. No. Wait, okay, tactics. Let's just look. Check. Takes. Check. This is kind of neat. So what if I go here, check, here, check here. Check. There. Check. Here. Do I leave the defense of my back rank? I could go here, check, here, check, here, giving up the bishop, but I'm threatening mate. So say he goes there. Then I take, he takes. I kind of like this. Let's try it. Screw it. This might be stupid. I kind of feel like this knight's loose at the end of it all. But I might just get annihilated here. This was pretty risky and pretty dumb, I think, but so I got him to go there, so we're gonna go. How can we punish for this? Well, maybe we should go back and maybe admit that was a bad move. But now this might be coming. Okay. I go back. He goes there. I take. When this knight's kicked, this pawn gets to push, so let's just go back. Probably the better idea. this up here. Yeah, screw you, buddy. Like this game, I'm not in a good position. I don't know. Putting myself in these nasty pins. He wants to bring his rook here. My rook is misplaced over here. I don't know. Intense. If he doubles up, now he wants to double up with the queen behind. Let's get rid of this bishop. It's too powerful. Okay. I take the bishop, he goes here, I go there, friggin' careful. Take pins here. Take This is bad. This is really, 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 really bad. Take pin, block, take, this is not good. If I go here, there, here, I'm gonna lose this game. Yeah. I am going to lose this friggin' game. I made some real bad moves in this one. I'm not playing well today. Well, I don't play well any day. I'm playing especially bad today. I'm gonna go there, he's gonna take, I'm gonna go there. He's gonna do this, and then I'm screwed. I might have to take it with the rook. Goes here. I really need this dark square bishop gone. This is so bad. I'm in such a bad pickle. This is game over pretty quick here, folks. He smells blood. If I can get rid of his dark square bishop, I might have a chance. Maybe. I almost want to trade. Yeah, now I move. Yeah. Yeah, fuck. Fuckity fuck. Yeah, not good. Not good. Yeah, I just lost my rook. Brutal. Brutal, 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 brutal. I should not have done that. Should have blocked with the queen. But now, no, even if I blocked with the queen. Yeah. Plus two, but this game is over. That sucks. Yeah. Yeah. That's game over. Game over. Yeah. I fucking hate chess. Cheers.